Mobile Christian had some really good vibes coming into tonight's matchup with a tough Gordo team. The Leopards have played the Green Wave in the last 2 years in the playoffs, beat them both times. Let's hope that third time's a charm thing is just all talk. Unfortunately, it wasn't. The band still playing hot there, but at the first highlight, Gordo with the first score as Tanner Bailey airs it to Jatavian Billups for the touchdown. That makes it 7-0. Early. Mobile Christian responding with a quick drive for their first touchdown as Alex Moore hands it off to Nicholas Ellis. That ties it up at 7. Mobile Christian has the ball again. Moore, this time again to Ellis, who can't quite make it into the end zone as he trips himself up, but the very next play, it sets up a field goal. That puts it up 10-7 Leopards. This game goes down to the wire. This is 30 seconds left. They had a chance to tie it up, but it was blocked. So Gordo goes on to get the 2017 win. Mobile Christian season is over.